All right. Back underground. Again, it's been a few days since I played. Wasn't really feeling it, you know? Playing the same thing for a long time eventually gets a little tiresome. Although, literally the moment that I ended my stream last time for Elden Ring, I saw the talk to the manager, Ronnie. Option. I was like, oh well, I would have done that before ending, but I, ended up getting saved till now. So let's check that out. Yeah, that's some good dialogue.
A dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter.
Wow, she's a bit meaner than last time I talked to her.
Let us speak of the past a while. I was once an Empyrean of the demigods. Only I, Mikala, and Melania could claim that title. Each of us was chosen by our own two fingers. As a candidate to succeed Queen Marika, to become the new god of the coming age, which is when I received Blythe, in the form of a vassal tailored for an Empyrean, but I would not acquiesce to the Two Fingers. I stole the Rune of Death, slew mine own Empyrean flesh, casting it away. I would not be controlled by that thing. The Two Fingers and I have been cursing each other ever since, and the baleful shadows are their assassins.
I see.
I turned my back on the Two Fingers, and we have each been cursing the other since. The baleful shadows are their assassins.
I guess that's it for now, and then one more
I
try.
turned my back
Okay.
baleful.
Okay, yeah, I get it. Oh yeah, I also did this just before starting the stream. You know, I have a side stick that does stuff. Where did I die? What happened last time? I don't recall. All right, I was. Right, I was up there. I saw the gargoyle illusion wall thing, fog wall, whatever. Gonna let them do their thing and rot away for me. Course, a couple of them lived. Why weren't they? Oh, right. Thinking like, why is it so dark and not orange colored? Right, the fucking boulder killed me. Hope this works. I walked into my own mist like an idiot. You stop. You just die. Got him all that time. Oh. Right, shit. Uh-huh. Stuck inside of it, it's cool. Right, I forgot about that guard counter thing. I completely forgot about that. Another larval tier. Hey, Zan. How you doing tonight, bro? I'm sure there's nothing back here, right? Okay, maybe there actually isn't. There it is. About to say, I'll be very surprised if there's nothing back here. Okay, you just get inside of it, it can't hurt you. I guess. A little running around, yeah. Where am I? I'm just going to assume they're up this wait. Nope. Well, now I have to question how the hell did I get to him. Is this where... Did I get summoned to where I actually was in my world? The hell? No. Not even close. Dude, one of these days they're gonna, like, fix this. This is really annoying. Be someone nowhere near the fight. Unless the invader's around here, and I'm not seeing them. Lots of enemies are dead, though. Maybe that was where I was. Oh, okay. That actually was the room I was in, I think. Hop online, got update first? Yeah. I'm not gonna read the patch notes. Because, you know. Wait. Okay, well, where's the invader? Is he this? Oh. Okay, I see now. Alright, fine. God damn it. Ooh, that's annoying. God fucking damn it, dude. Hi. Okay, there we go. This guy real quick. Ow. Oh, this place sucks with all these projectiles. Holy crap. Also, good to know the Kamehameha is still ridiculous damage on players. Not half as much damage as it was before, but... Hoo boy. Like, I'll just throw this out and see, like, how it does. Luckily, he was completely focused on the host. I gotta get this host real quick. Another one of these, huh? Is he also blue? Yeah, I am. Always liked the idea of the blues better than the reds anyways. I mean, I still like invading, but... I like the idea of, like, showing up and, like, helping somebody who, like, is actually playing in the game. Like, I don't like showing up to, like, gang squads, like, people just sitting there, like, trying to, like, fuck with invaders. You know, at that point, it's not really what the blues are there for. Because you're supposed to be there to help people just trying to play the game who don't really want to do PvP. And it's nice that it actually works in this game. I might argue it works a bit too well, but, you know, that's a different problem. Like, if it were up to me... If it were up to me, you would get one blue per unique invader. Like, say you're alone, like I am right now, and, like, if I use the Taunter Tongue while I'm human, and I get one invader to come after me, then I would get one blue, right? That's how I would do it. But it seems like the way it currently works is use the Taunter's Tongue, and blues just kind of swarm your world, regardless how many invaders are there. Like, a couple of times when I was running around with the Taunter Tongue on, and the blue thing to summon blues, like, I would end up getting, like, two blues with me when I, you know, only had one red in my world. If you get two blues, then, you know, oh. Okay, well. There's so many of them. And if you get two blues in your world, then you know another red can't come because you can only have four people in a world at a time in this game. Are they spawning infinitely? What is this? Infinite, it looks like. There's so many, though. I don't really want to get close and aggro the boulder when dealing with other enemies.
Okay, no, never mind. I'm good. So many larval tears, what the hell? They're just giving them out like candy. Ooh, wait. I think I needed that. Yeah, I did. Nice. Well, I mean, I guess if we're getting a bunch of larval tears, I may as well mention it, I'm also thinking about redoing my stats. I might just do away with all my vigor. It doesn't really help against bosses at this point. There's no real reason to have the vigor. Currently, I have two ideas for how I'm going to end up being able to respec. It's either going to have something to do with Ronnie, like the doll, the questline I'm doing right now, or whatever. Or it'll be, like, in the academy. Those are my two guesses currently. I don't want confirmation or denial. Those are just my guesses currently. Apparently summon Oleg. How many enemies are in here that I can summon Oleg for this? Unless it's a boss. Might be a boss. Ah. I get it now. That's totally what I wanted to happen. Ow. See, it doesn't look like they drop anything. No? Okay. No drops. Moon Noxtella. Charm, I assume? Increases memory slots by how much? By 2. Ooh. Oh, right. I still have a memory slot I haven't used yet. Oh, man. What am I going to put in that slot? I'm thinking maybe maybe Lightning Spear? I have that, right? Lightning Spear. Whatever this game's equivalent is to it. Pretty sure I have that. Some lightning damage seems like would be nice to have. Where am I? What am I doing? Alright, I came up the giant staircase, right? Confusing myself because, I was in those other people's worlds for a bit. Yeah, I'm seriously considering getting rid of my vigor. Ooh. Fine. How many do I have now? 3. I need one more. Maybe I'll end up pumping the stats I was gonna have in vigor, or that I currently have in vigor, into, like, faith or something. Maybe I'll push for 90 intelligence. Or 99 intelligence if I'm gonna go that far. Lift the head. Ah. I'm not too sure what I'm gonna do with it at the moment. But, the reason I'm thinking of it, well, I was already considering it before, but it seems like in PvP, a lot of shit just one-shots you unless you have disgusting amounts of vigor. Right? I've seen that a lot. I've had it happen to me a lot. Part of the reason I'm not really trying to invade people. I'll just get one-shot. So, I'm not going to get anywhere near the apparent required level of vigor to live, like, minor single-hit things. Which is apparently, like, 50 vigor minimum. And because I intend to use one of these, or the upgraded version of this, for +5 for all my magic stats, you know, I'll be hurting a bit more for health, so I'd probably have to have 60 minimum. Then maybe the Crimson Ring and Ring of Favor and Protection on top of that. Which I'm not gonna do. I don't intend on using those in my final build at this moment, so that's probably not happening. So I may as well go all in on the Glass Cannon. Like, if I'm going to be at a glass, I may as well focus, like, on pure hyper damage. So this game probably actually, no, I already have the one for Miracles, I believe. Do I have it on me? No. I'm going to use the Miracle and Sorcery Boosting Charms. And I'll probably use the upgrade version of the the one I have currently that'll give you +5 of all the magic stats. I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to use in the fourth slot. Depending on how many spells I like, I might use the memory slot one. Just so I can have a higher variety of spells for the mix-up game. Which reminds me, I can put spells on my weapons and shit, so maybe I'll end up using a different weapon too. Just so I can have, like, a different spell on the weapon. There's so many slimes. Really?
naturally. How bothers me that stop me? Oh. Got their pants. Not bad. Honestly, I kind of like it. Not with this top, of course, but later. Later on, when I'm looking for actual fashion. Too far away from them, or okay, there we go. Fucking really? Are you serious? Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, game. Had the top, but the braces are nice to have. I need their hood now to have a full set. That's nice. I mean, let's go this way first. What's up here? Or down here, I guess. I'm gonna say another Crucible Knight. This looks familiar. Clearly, I haven't been here before, but this looks familiar. It's getting deja vu from the other side, I guess, or whatever. Ooh. I have to go help my mother with something, hang on. Okay, I'm back. That took way longer than I anticipated. Turns out, my mother's Facebook account got hacked, and the person who got into it was using a spam bot to send a bunch of malicious links to other people. So, that's fun. So I just had to reset her passwords for her because she's old and she doesn't know how to do that stuff. I told her she's going to have to message every single person that got sent one of those links and tell them not to click it, and that if they click the link, they're going to have to restart their passwords and she'll probably do their emails and everything else too, but I don't know, we'll see. We'll see where it goes, I guess. I'm gonna go back up. I'm not gonna do this down here at the moment. Where the hell did my lift go? Hello? So, can I not go back up from here? Oh, wait, here it is. Never mind, just a little blind. Yeah, so that took like a half hour to do, which it only took that long because she has her passwords written down in random places and she doesn't keep track of what they are or where they are or why they are. You know, old people things. Also, unfortunately, that break was very, very soon after I started the stream, so I won't be cutting that one out, or else it would be like a 30-minute segment, which would be kind of weird. Works. Be cool with that. More celestial dew. Is that that boss arena? It is. I think. I'm pretty sure. Oh boy. Multiple large-headed ants. Great. I'm gonna leave. Come closer. Not now. I Right. Well, that's annoying. Back up we go. Just gotta wait a few years for the elevator. What am I locked onto? Holy crap. You have to be in a really specific spot to get that stab on him on the ground, huh? That's kind of lame. Little lame. Hi. Oh. There, both poisoned. Oh God. Oh, pointless. Great. Thanks, Miyazaki. Always knew you had my back. Thank you. high. I barely stopped short of that, huh? No, that's the boss fight. I think. I'm just here from a closer spot. No, that's the boss fight. Cool. I don't know why I just did that. There's no reason to chug right there, but hey. Whatever, I guess, right? Fire material, though. This is pretty. Now what you gonna do about it, huh? Very effective. Exceptionally so. Yeah, that went pretty well. Gonna have to go to the round table once I get the chance. I think I can upgrade Oleg to max. Oh, here's all those slugs. Oh, hi. Did I say slugs? I meant snails. Snail fighters. Things. Weird. Very weird. I see. Can't aim that high, huh?
Pretty sure there's a ant dude roaming around down here, isn't there? Yeah, there he is. Really? Dodge that then. How about that? I bet you do remember this place. Also, welcome back, bro. I mean, you did say that I was on the other side of where you were when I was down on the other spot, so... Also, Zen, I don't think the ant people are that hard to deal with. You just kill the ant and then you stab them while they're on the ground. It's that easy. Just do it. Well, you have to be in an awkward spot when you stab them. You have to be, like them laying, like, on the floor, you have to be, like, where their head is. Like, you have to be, like, you have to be in, like, prime teabag position in order to stab them while they're down. More celestial dew that I don't need. I'm expecting another boulder. Just waiting for it. Yeah, maybe not. Is that all? Kind of looks like it. Yo, I guess we go down now. Right? What was over here again? Oh, that's just right. Never mind. Ignore that. Yeah, we're good. All right, down we go.
have a lot of souls. Alright, let's head to the round table. And let's see if we can upgrade Oleg to 10. Make him the ultimate ghost.
Greeting, are you here for Spit?
Nice. Level 10 Oleg.
I can hear it from across the house. You should keep your distance. I know you should.
Well, I took you for no matter lay out your own.
Okay, never mind. Never mind. Just want to make sure that wasn't like a respec thing now that I had Lunar Tears. Also, I watched the intro for the game again recently. This guy's in it. So is Thea the Deathbed Champion. So I guess the other, what? Three or four NPCs they mentioned in the opening are gonna have some pretty big importance. I still haven't found that barbarian chick again. Like, I'm supposed to give her that potion, but, you know, can't give something to somebody you can't find. Alright, so I was here, right? Yeah. I think I went down here. So, Xan, now that you're level 153, maybe more now. Have you actually beaten the game, or? Hey, yeah, cool. First try. Also, I like can't imagine how long you grinded for souls to get to 153 before whatever boss you fought. With my luck, I'll have like asked this question as he's walking away or something. Never gonna get a reply. Nice waterfalls, yeah. I mean, you know, they look a bit weird at places like right there and there. But hey. Still looks nice. Ah, great. More of these fucking things. Can you not? I've never been cursed in my entire time playing these games. I don't intend for it to happen again. Again. I don't intend for it to happen ever. Oh. Well, this looks familiar. What is that? Baleful Shadow. Is this Scarlet Rot? Hope not.
Shadow, thou art the last. Tell the two fingers that Rani the Witch cometh to rend thy flesh with a fateful wound ne'er to heal.
Holy tanky. He's not immune to the rot. Crap. Stop it, two hand, thank you. Cheese the hell out of them, don't mind me.
Beautifully fought. My thanks. 'Twas more of a challenge than I envisioned. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blythe and E.G. I love them.
No, come back, wait. No, okay. Relieve. That's cool too. I'm sure we'll see her again. Also, I think I saw this place before. From up high in one of the other spots. I looked down and like everything was like a red mist and like water. I don't trust these messages. Alright, show me the Crucible Knight. Oh, this is exactly the place. Yep, this is what I saw. Great. Let's see. Can I actually see the spot where I saw this place from initially? Maybe not. Might have been too high up, or might be in a different area. Oh, wait, no. Might have been there. Hard to say. Fuck, you can't summon your horse here. Oh, that's kind of annoying. Also great. Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, so right here is where I saw it from before. Yeah, it would have been from there. Or not. No, never mind. Hang on. That would have been up there. I don't like that I can't summon my horse here. Is this gonna rot me? Yeah, it is. Oh, god, that is super annoying. How many of them do I have? Make some more.
research. 17. Great. Fantastic. Alright, well, before we do this, let's go back and get into that other tower. I assume the key that she gave me before leaving is, that sealed tower. Who knows what kind of good secrets could be in it. Oh yeah, we're in. And, oh, her outfit. Nice. I actually really like that hat she had. Let me see how it looks on me. Didn't do anything special, huh? Ah, yeah, perfect. What a wonderful hat. Perfect. Truly the peak fashion right here. I kind of wish the head didn't droop as much as it does. Oh. Alright, this is gonna take me to that place. That singular place. That one standing tall monument in the underground that I couldn't get to. Calling it. It's finally time to finish off that place. Or not. Now where the hell am I? Is this just... Oh my god, this is literally just down here again. This is the same exact spot, isn't it? Oh my god. Well, that's lame. I got my hopes up for nothing. I thought it was gonna take me, here. Alright, yeah, whatever game. Guess. Lame. All right, well, let's go trudging through this nightmare, shall we? Yep, no horse. Great. Now that sucks. Look, a dragon's going to attack me down here. I can totally see them doing it, as fucked up as that would be. What is this? Great. Really? Really? Okay. Oh, there's people in this water. God, that was close. Is he guarding something? I can't tell. Great. Hit the tree, of course I did. Can you stop being stuck? Okay, whatever, dude. What? What is that? Nope, can't imagine what that could be. Of course. Come on, there we go. Oh my god, are you that stupid? Oh my god. He's that stupid. It shot the giant energy arrow. Did this tree fucking do it to me? I can't believe it's done this. Dude, there has to be something you can do about the Scarlet Rot. There's no fucking way they want you just be doing this. Okay, that helped a bit. Oh, it's gonna be immune, isn't it? Get fucked. Eh. Crap. Running out of these, I can't really be using them like this. Help. I'm buffed up. Let's see if I can just one-shot these. That'd be nice. Nice. Feels good, man. Come on, come up here. Sucks. Let's check out that sword. Oh, it's a katana. Ice lightning sword, okay. I know what that is. I've seen it. What? What, Zan? Are you serious? This. It's an ice lightning sword. That's its ability. You never fought that boss I just killed? Wow. Okay. What do? Just ignore it? It was very clearly a boss. Wouldn't be surprised, honestly. Ah, yes. Perfect. Walked straight past him, of course. You thought it was just a rock. You didn't discover the very clearly giant boss that was sitting there. You actually thought it was a rock. Okay, dude. Alright, if you say so. One weird-ass looking rock that looks awfully a lot like several bosses that you fight before this, but hey, you do you. Yep. Just gonna ignore him. Well, shit. I really don't want to use my last few cures. Don't I have a spell that might cure me of rot, or did I not buy that from the frickin' dude because I thought I was done? Oh, shit. I thought I was done with Scarlet Rot, so I might not have bought it before he left. Oh, no. Okay, no, I did get it. Ah, oh, good. You're wonderful. How long does this take to cast? Takes a bit. Also takes some of my health, apparently. I think I stepped on this one, right? Yeah. It sucks that you completely stop moving when using it. Seek left. No, I don't think I will. I already did that. Thanks anyway, though, message. That's where the boss was. Thank you. thought there was another one. I think I'm gonna actually run there before I do that again. Maybe not. Very clearly a boss. So you're raising these platforms up, but you didn't raise the one over there that very clearly surrounds that quote-unquote rock. Is that it? Is that what you're telling me? If I jump down, can I get back up? If I go down, I don't have to just fight that boss right now, do I? With nothing, I don't have to fight him, right? Oh god, I might have to just fight him. Is this like a one chance thing? Oh god, that would suck. Do I have anything to heal myself with? Kill nearby allies. Does that include me? No. Oh, it fell through the ground. Good. That's what I wanted. I heard it clink on the ground. Great. I don't know what this thing's gonna do, so I'm gonna... Let's go with... I don't have one for physical damage. Wait, no, I do. Okay, well. One of you again. Also, I forgot to buff myself with my Psy Sick flask, but whatever. Alabaster Lord's Sword. I was honestly expecting a much, much different fight. I was expecting something crazy to pop out. Armor Smithing Stone 9, nice. That's wonderful. Dude, well, I guess I have to go down now? Can I live that drop? I don't know if I can. Let me just... No, that'll kill me. Well, shit. I drop onto, like, that ledge or something?
No, I think that would still kill me. How do I... Oh, there's a ladder here. Oh my god. Okay. I'll use that too early. Oh wow, great. Thanks. Another cookbook. Cookbook 22. Jesus Christ. That'd be a way to get, like, up here and here at some point. It's a very detailed part of the map to not be able to go to it, so... See, they probably tried to make the jump for that and died for it. Oh, nice, Grace. Wonderful. This is looking like it's going to be another Godskins fight down there. What it feels like. That's death. Not going that way. It clearly wants me to go down, but what if I don't? Oh my god, it's those fuckers. Oh, yeah, an item. Not happy to see that. Oh yeah, there's more of them. Wonderful. Thank you, huh? I would throw toxic mist, I would throw the, Night Witch's mist or whatever down there, but wouldn't reach. Please, sir, can I have some more range? It'd be wonderful. Could go down there like that. Don't really see a reason to. Let's drop this way. Oh. Well, now I'm committed. Wary of ranged battle sounds about right. Sure, it's gonna be annoying to deal with all of them. I'll just, you know, snipe them from out of their aggro range. They'll be fine. Oh, hi. See? Fine. Maybe it's not. I'm losing mana pretty quickly. I'm not getting, like, any refills. Maybe it's not fine. What? Worry of monster boss ahead. I see. Ow. I'm super dead. Alright, kill me. That's gonna be a pain. Ice, yeah. I'm gonna have to swap.
see. If I go this way. Shit. Okay. Can't go that way. Can I hit you from here? No. Lame. Buff up. Holy damage. This is gonna take a try or two. I need to find like the aggro point where it starts to summon itself, and then I need to back off immediately. Ah, shit. And hopefully it won't like track me at first, so I have time to buff up and heal. It's not aggroed to me. Really hoping that would hit. Oh my God. Alright, I guess I gotta go for the Dragonite when I get a chance if I want to do any serious damage to it. Dragonite's probably into the weapon art of this. Probably gonna be what I'm gonna go for. You like oh my God, okay. So it just goes immediately for the fire breath after that. Looks like every time. God. Uh-oh. Fine. Everything's fine. Everything is not fine. Shit. Ow. There we go. Ugh. Okay, I was about to complain. I was about to say, where the hell's my golden seed? I didn't get as many souls as I would have liked from that. Ow. This is not a weapon. Another coffin. Great. This free? Can I have this? Scorpion stinger. It's a dagger. With 110 Scarlet Rot buildup. How's it look? It's not bad. See where the hell this takes us. Alright, magical gender-bending coffin. Take me to where you will. As long as it's not Horsefuck Valley. And that's selling me to Dark Souls 2. I would be so upset. Like, that'd be like the worst possible fucking Easter egg they could give you. Is a coffin that takes you to another valley full of really, really bullshit horses you can't see. Oh, I'm somewhere new. New-ish. Visions of Skyrim. Reminds me of the Black Reach, just because of the tentacle mushroom glowing things. It's gonna... Okay, no boobs still. Alright, no gender bender coffin yet. We'll find it eventually, I'm sure. Where am I now? Okay, I'm just somewhere at this point. I'm just gone. What's blood stain? Oh, they must have had Scarlet Rot after the cutscene. Oh, there's a boss here. I mean... okay, I guess. About to stake. This thing are trying to activate it like a summoning pool. Ugh. Ow, okay. Not what I expected. I know. You are creepy. Just gonna... Oh, this again, huh? Ow. Okay. Got it. Have fun. Oh, I'm sure I will. It sucks I can't change my breath, but if I want to, I have to frickin' leave. I can't lock onto the tail now. Okay, so just running at this range won't... get your ass in there! Ow. That's not good. Okay, teleports. Man is gone. Stop that. Stop doing that. teleporting again. Oh yeah, I should probably pick these up. Okay, what is that? Ah. Okay. Oh. That's got quite some range. Let's go back to Grace. I want to swap out the ice spell. Gonna go back to the rock spell. Also, I think I'm gonna summon Oleg closer to it. Summoning him the moment I get in the fight does not help. He takes too long to walk up to the boss. Also, I don't think I need that anymore. Maybe. Actually, wait. Don't I have that? I do. I can try and, like, triple down with, staying in one spot. No need to watch that again. My souls. I can't see them. Oh, there they are. Tail leg, you're up. This is gonna be an obnoxious fight. I'm getting one shot constantly again. Okay, so it just spawned on top of me and insta-killed me. Great. Well, at least Rot works on it. Like, what the fuck are you doing? Okay, that didn't rot it for some reason. Dude, get in there. Are you serious? Okay, cool. Yep. Fucking dead. Can't get out of it. It's annoying. Super fucking annoying. For some reason, Oleg seems way less aggressive, and it really sucks. Dead. Oh, no, fine. I don't get what causes it to do that attack. It'd be nice to know, but whatever. Haha. Got to drink my buff. You die. Thank you. That's not the boss that you were having a stroke with for a really long time, were you? The one that you had to grind until you were level 500. So you had to grind until you were level 153 for, right? That's not it, is it? No? Okay, good. That would have been kind of sad. I mean, yeah, it's annoying, but I don't think it's that difficult. Well, to be fair, if you're a melee character and it does that stupid ass with a ring of oath, does that stupid ass gravity field insta-kill, then you're kind of screwed. I guess we're done down here until I can get inside of there. Starts with an M. Oh. That's who you're having a problem with. I can literally just guess who that is because you said that. I'm already pretty sure that that NPC is going to be a boss later. In fact, I'm pretty sure I know exactly what boss that is. And which NPC it is.
Well, I took you no matter lay out your own.
Nice.
No matter.
Oh. Oh, crap. Okay. Bastard Stars. The flail. Wasn't aware flails were in this game. Ash of War, Wave of Darkness. Wave of Darkness plunges armaments into the ground to release three waves of darkness, follow up with a strong attack to swing the armament in a sweeping strike. Great axe, okay, so just a bunch of great weapons that I can't use. This looks cool at least. There's no way in hell I can use it, but. Alright, I think it's finally time for Radio Lucaria's Academy. You know, I was kind of expecting, like, the seal to break and the gate to, like, open. I didn't think I would just walk right in. Okay. Wow, a red sign. Wait, what? I'm not human. Oh, hey. I guess it's an NPC summon. Yeah, there's no way in hell I could live this. Yep. Am I the good guy or am I the bad guy here? I'm just gonna say I'm a good guy. Damage.
I haven't seen you again in like 20 years. Like, this guy came and helped me like that one time and I haven't seen him since. Well, to be fair, I know of a place that I saw him on like somebody else's stream on accident. I just haven't gone there. Okay, hi. You okay, man? You don't sound so good.
Leave me be. Oh, it's you. Thanks for your help there. That bloody finger was a thorn in my side. And now I'm finally rid of him. Here's a token of thanks. Please, take it.
Okay.
I may not have much time. I'm dying to see you. Eleonora. Violet Bloodyfinger. Yes, I've been tracking Eleonora for quite some time. She is the deadliest of all Bloodyfingers. She's felled many an old hand already. But in spite of her cessblood zealotry, Eleonora is a proud knight. If she comes for you, do not think twice. You must flee. There is no shame in self-preservation. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again, if fate permits. Be on your way. Perhaps.
Okay, bye. Okay, where's this take me? Where am I going now? Oh. Just here again, huh? I don't really think I looked around this, did I? I don't remember. I don't think I did. No, I definitely didn't. This. That's unfortunate. There we go. Okay, so there's a little sneak around spot. Which, whatever. Doesn't really help me any. Where the hell? It's like under me. Dude just went full Leroy Jenkins and jumped to his death. It must be like down there, like on the roof of this funnel market for later. Also, yeah, I saw the NPC, but I don't want to leave before this damn game always, you know, locking on to the totally correct thing that you want to be attacking. I always really do appreciate it. Like, man, I really hope that this knight in front of me is not what I lock onto, and instead I lock onto a knight, you know, several dozen feet away. Yeah, there it is. Can't lock onto it from here. That's annoying. Could totally shoot it from here. God damn it. Okay, wouldn't let me jump. Whatever. I guess we can go down here real quick. Oh, hi, crab. Hi, crab. Can you lock onto the fucking beetle? Like, what the hell? Oh my god. Are you serious? So fucking stupid.
That was dumb. That was very dumb. Didn't appreciate that.
You, please, I can read them. Your thing. Oh, bless you. Mikaela's favor can be yours. Slaughter. 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 The all-hearing slaughtered. But alas, it was for naught. But all you need do is snatch it from the big pot. Pity the poor, poor fool.
Okay. Slightly insane. Oh. Right. Yeah, I forgot about that. What the hell? I just heard a stomp. What could that be from? Oh, you know what? I should go see, EG or whatever. Let's go see him. Where is he again? Ah.
Oh, there you are. Good of you to drop by. Have you heard? Lady Rani has departed on her journey.
I've heard.
Along the dark path of the Empyrean, from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. It would not have been possible without you. As Lady Rani's war counselor, and moreover, her childhood warden, I express my deepest gratitude. You, and only you, will Lady Rani's true champion. My purpose is nearing its end. I've served Lady Rani for as long as I can remember. It has been a long and wondrous journey. Now Lady Rani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well, and to the very end. Lady Rani has departed on her along the dark. Now, Lady, I pray that you.
Lady, that it? Okay.
Now, Lady, I pray that you. Something else? Lady Rani along the dark path of the Imperium. Greetings, Lady Rani.
Okay, yeah, I get it.
Now, Lady, I pray that you.
You find Rani? Yeah. Zan, I did that like the start of the stream. I even told you I found the doll when I ended last stream. What's this? Oh. Finally, Rhea Lucaria Academy. After this break.